City of Edmond passes a new rule to protect dogs and cats from bitter cold. The ordinance makes it illegal for pets to be left outdoors more than 30 minutes when the temperature is 32 degrees, freezing, or below. Under the new rule, dog houses without a safe heat source would not suffice. Vehicles are not considered to be sufficient shelter.